and our pleasure.
Hopefully I can keep up the standards that you've come to love for me.
Yeah, man. Well, okay, one last thing. It's like you are the one shining like hope that Twitch has left. I feel like all the big streamers eventually just fuck themselves over with like getting into controversy, but you've just been straight edge and like don't get involved in shit. So true. God bless you. Thank you for not getting canceled yet.
Yet, I'm not going to get canceled.
Hey, man.
I'm not going to get canceled.